Hey, let me show you how I use my simple template to deliver creative briefs for logo design projects. Okay, so here is my template that I made in InDesign, and it consists of brand strategy elements right here and a mood board so that you can get your client's approval on the strategic direction and some visual inspiration before you actually start designing logo concepts. That way you can engage your client in the process early on in order to avoid unnecessary revisions later on. Now my template is fully customizable so that you can make yourself and your design business look good. You can change the fonts and colors and then replace my logo with your own logo. Now the best part is that you can just publish this document to the cloud and then just send your client link to that PDF. And if your client wants to change anything, like some of these statements or some of these images, then you just update the whole document. So no need to send PDFs back and forth, which can become quite messy or inconvenient at least. Now let me show you how I write a brief from scratch. So you can simply gather some information about the business, and you can use my guide to run a brand strategy workshop. But sometimes for smaller projects, you don't necessarily want to do that. So you can just have your client answer a questionnaire, for example, or perhaps they send you some PDF with their own research. So in that case, you can use ChatGPT to give you some ideas, and especially my custom branding GPT. And that way you'll be able to brainstorm these strategic elements. And next, I use some of these keywords and look for inspiration. And I pull images from places like Pinterest, Google Images, and Behance, and Dribbble. So that way I can put together a mood board real fast. And then I just publish this creative brief to the cloud. And of course, I double check if everything looks good. And for those bigger clients, you can always use the full landscape multi-page template. Anyways, I hope it helps, and you can buy my template or you can recreate it and design your own. But either way, follow for more videos with tips just like this, and I will see you in the next one.